Yeah, we just had an update from the doctor. He's okay. He's awake. He's conscious. He speaks. He remembers what happened. We have to take the right precautions, but he's okay. It was a collision with the knee of Cody, a big knock to his head, but he's okay. So for now, everything is fine. Now the following hours are important. He's going to be with the doctors, being assessed. We have to wait what's happening.
Yeah, in these moments, everything loses importance immediately. Yeah? So, and then so I don't know how long it took it exactly, about 7-8 minutes, and that's really long, and you can then you worry even more. So, yeah, we wish him all the best, quick recovery, and hopefully it will be fine.